What's up, everybody? It is Jeff at Breakthrough Broker, and I'm super excited today to be bringing you something that our team has been working on for you guys for several months now, and it is our Open House Guidebook. We've got the busy season coming up, and we want to get you guys all dialed in to have amazing open houses this year. So let me get to it. If you go on breakthroughbroker.com and you go to the search function up in the top right corner and type in Open House, either workbook or guidebook, either way, it takes you right to it. And what this is, guys, is it's a downloadable PDF and it's interactive. And I'm going to bring it up here on the screen in a second. And basically, we've built this out so that it's kind of interactive in nature. It's got links to things on Breakthrough Broker that we know are going to help you with your open house processes, with your marketing, promotion, and all that. And then also, we've got interactive videos that our president and co-founder Eric, that you all know and love, has created specifically for you guys to kind of walk you through the research and planning of an open house, the marketing and promotion, things that you want to do the day of the open house, things that you can do during the open house to engage your visitors and maximize the number of leads that you get, things you can do the day after the open house to maximize those leads and follow up with them properly. And then, of course, we've got some safety things that he mentions, because as we know, safety is a big deal. So again, there's a section to take notes. There's all of these interactive links that take you to things on the website that we know you'll find useful. And basically, it's for agents that are looking to capitalize on the opportunities that open houses can present. And so, if you've been in this business for a while, open houses can get you leads for buyers and sellers. So this isn't just a bunch of tips and tricks. It's more of like your strategic companion to ensure that when the prime season does come up, we're coming up on the spring season where open houses are going to be a lot more prevalent. Sellers are going to want them more. We want to make sure that when that season arrives, that you guys are ready, you're dialed in and refined to perfection with your processes for holding an open house. So if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a comment below if you love it, or if you've used it before, if you have success with it, or if you have any other ideas we can add into it later, don't hesitate to let us know. And I hope you guys find it as useful as we think you will, and have an awesome 2024. Take care, guys.